Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 Minutes Tech. This is Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1 smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can set smart lock in Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1 smartphone. First of all, go to the settings and select security and location. Here, select smart lock and supply the pattern if you are set. Click on body detection. Turn on this button. And when you have your phone in your pocket or in your hand, the smart lock will work. So every time you don't need to give the pattern or pin or password. And checking it now. But this time it asks for pattern as the sensing time will be varying. It will take some time. Now I think it has been activated. Yes, this time it's not asking for any password or pattern. So in this way you can set other smart lock. Trusted place, you can add a trusted place using Google Map so that in that place you don't need to give the pattern or pin or password for unlocking your phone. So in this way you can add some more smart lock, trusted devices and voice match. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos, until then, goodbye.